Is it going to happen like overnight? No, nothing here happens overnight. You know, I want my brother's son to have a future. I don't want him to be hooked in a debt like me and my older brother and my mom and, you know, the generations behind me.
The poorest people, of the 1%, are making $700,000 a year. Others are making millions and literally billions a year, and they're not paying the kind of taxes that middle class do.
What is it doing? Obsoleting itself, you know what I mean? But it's hindered by all these massive needs. I think the current model necessarily has to support, and that affects efficiency, it affects productivity, it affects quality of everything that we have, everything that we see, from this camera to the fucking celery we get at the grocery store. We need essentially, if you want to take something back somewhere, we need fancier cigarette rolling apparatus. I'll never be able to prevent Chinese suicide without some fancier cigarette rolling apparatus. and then we all be replaced by robots and be allowed to retire with full pension, even if we were never employed. Those are my demands. Probably not.